So black cloak. Did you hear something? What is this? What is it? What is this? What on earth is going on here?
Oh, Milish, I can explain everything.
You! What are you doing here? I kill you. I promise I'll kill you. And you, have you no sense of decency? Gentlemen, have you no sense of decency?
Milish, have you gone crazy? We were invited here by the young lady.
Young lady, it is my daughter. And couldn't you see she is a child? You will have to explain to police!
The police?
You little whore! I'll kill you for this! I promise! I'll kill you! I'll kill you! Hold on to that gun for me, please!
Milich, this is preposterous! The young lady invited us here!
Couldn't you see she is deranged? Doctor, I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Gentlemen, this is now a police matter! You will please stay here until I return!
What is it? Get us out of here!
I'm afraid that's out of the question.
Milich, doctor, sorry, what color did you say? Black?
Black.
Gentlemen, please, have the goodness to be quiet for the moment! Couldn't you see I tried to serve my customer?
Sorry.
And you, little whore, go to bed at once, you depraved creature! I deal with you as soon as I serve the gentleman.